watch yourself.
But that's then affected actively using sound frequencies beyond our hearing. A bad detector makes those calls audible to us. Bats emit high intensity pulses of sound and then listen to the echoes that bounce back. Their brains then process these reflections to give them a three-dimensional image of their surroundings and their prey. Uses its enormous ears to this array. It can even filter the faint sound of moth's wings through the noise. Its sonar guides it through the branches, but as it approaches the moth, it turns that off and enters.